Hi everyone, thank you for joining us today. In this video we're going to be reacting to another of Tom Macdonald and Adam Calhoun's piece. This one's titled American Flag. I think it was this guy he did White Boys with. I thought he was absolutely amazing, as in the collaboration was absolutely amazing, and it's actually quite good to see both of them together again with this one. So let's check this out. Let's see what they've got to say. I'm actually quite excited about this. Make sure we're not skipping anything. All right, go.
My people love this country and we're under attack. They banning us, they cancel us for speaking the facts. If you man enough, come stand with us, take USA back. And every time we pull up, all you're gonna see is American flag.
Give a damn. Anybody who's offended, come get it. We throwing hands. Anybody not trying to make America great again. You a pawn, you a clown. Better know where I stand. I'm the white boy with the middle fingers in the air, dog.
We don't give a what.
100 white boys gonna hold me down anywhere, dog.
We think that you suck.
My patriots, the craziest. They ain't afraid of breaking fists on faces. If you really want a taste of this, no safety tip. Just aim the stick and spray the clip. I pray you miss, cause if you don't, they gon' go wacko. Automatic gun, smoke like tobacco. Never hit a lady, but it's pretty hard to tell if you're a girl or a they, them. There's these, that, those. I ain't never gonna take a knee.
Never hit a lady, but it's pretty hard to tell. What?
Put the anthem, smack them. I don't give a damn, can't stand them. Gang full of randoms, fan with a handgun. Run up in your mansion, leave it all abandoned. I was raised to be brave till the grave. United States, we love the country that they've been corrupting. Go woke and go broke, or if you ain't awake.
My people love this country and we're under attack. They banned us, they cancel us for speaking the facts. If you man enough, come stand with us, take USA back. And every time we pull up, all you're gonna see is American flags. American flags. American flags. And every time we pull up, all you're gonna see is American flags.
Got that AKA all Draco, leave you stankin', break your ankles. I'm not hearing what you saying, hit the pavement, now you seeing angels. It's got all the bangers. Take a look inside my closet. You gon' see way more than hangers. Hammers like I do construction. Ammo, I'ma shoot at something. Why you think we own these guns? So we could just go do some hunting. You must not pay close attention. Government, they want division. Only treason if you lose. I guarantee we come out winning. Let my flag fly high like eagles. I would die for all my people. You can't change me with procedures. I'm about freedom, you about evil. Leave you hanging from the ceiling like chandeliers in cathedrals. Never have the safety on, and when we run out, we just reload.
My people love this country and we're under attack. They banned us, they cancel us for speaking the facts. If you man enough, come stand with us, take USA back. And every time we pull up, all you're gonna see is American flags.
Okay, this is another like systems, isn't it? Like that's the song where he did the system. This is another sort of like punch towards the elite, isn't it?
American flags. American flags. And every time we pull up, all you're gonna see is American flags.
Every time we pull up, you see stars, you see stripes, you see flags on the cars and the trucks and the bikes. Every time we pull up, we go hard, we outside, we got flags on our arms that are tatted there for life. Every time we pull up, we don't care if you mad. We cherish this land, the haters can't get buried in rags. They set fire to old glory, turning fabric to ash.
But every time we pull up, all you're gonna see is American flags. American flags. American flags. And every time we pull up, all you're gonna see is American flags.
Damn. Damn. Oh, Tom. Oh, my days. This too about to start something, isn't it? About to start a revolution. Oh gosh. There's an actual program that was called Revolution, isn't it, back in the days. I don't know if it was that long ago. Under 10 years, I believe it was. Under 10, 12 years. That was pretty good, wasn't it? That was hot. That was fire. Okay. This... I'm very... actually, no. Firstly, I think it's important that we point this out. He's Canadian, isn't he? Tom's Canadian, if I remember correctly. Unless I've completely read, I've read that somewhere else. I'm sure he's Canadian. The reason I say that is because how passionate he is about America. How passionate he is about reclaiming that sense of identity. How passionate he is about making sure that people understand their position, their rights, their own power. I think that's the word I'm looking for. Their power. Because, and this doesn't just apply to America. I think it applies to every single state, country, continent, where you've got people recognizing where you stand and how you can fight back, in a sense. Fight back oppression, fight back deprivation, fight back against a system that is not geared or created to favor you, but instead favor a certain people. Fight back or stand up, really, for what you believe in, rather than fighting against each other. Sod the people that don't like what you stand for, but making your point very, very clear that this is why we're standing up. I don't know.
I like how you kind of put it, slightly slotted it in there.
And I can see how people would quickly start making this about race, about gender and all of that. It's rather than listen to the entire music. I'm actually quite interested to see how this is gonna go, really. But it's important, like with every other of his song that I've listened to, that people try and understand what is in there. It's pulling up with a flag. It doesn't mean that you're standing for a certain group. It just means that you're proud to be part of that identity, that what that flag stands for, what it represents and stuff like that. And I think it's important that we try and put it into context there. Which, to be fair, we now live in a society where critical thinking seems to be missing, which is a shame, because in a society where we claim to be super educated and well knowledgeable, we can't think critically. It's don't quite marry up, does it?
Let me know in the comment section below your view on this one. I thought it was fire.
I liked it, but saying that, I like a lot of Tom Macdonald stuff. And this I recently reacted to In God We Trust, which I thought it was four of them there, and Nova was in that one as well. I think Adam was in that one, and then some other guy that I've not heard before or seen before. I thought that was pretty hot as well. Pretty cool. Come on, people, let's hear your comment in the comment section below, and let's get this pushing. It's only been out a few days, I understand, so sorry I'm late to the party, but I am try and wait a little bit for stuff like this to kind of simmer down before I jump in. If you like what we're all about, please like, subscribe, and join our community. And until next time, people, you make sure you look after yourself and you stay safe. Please, people, we're going to be pushing out a few of our merchandise soon. You know, we go by the logo identity count, so we're going to be, you're going to see some of the stuff that we've got out very, very soon, which I think are going to be fire. I personally think that. You guys let me know. All right, it should be out in a few weeks, in a few days or so. So let me know what you think. Please support us, and we will really, really appreciate that. You guys stay safe now. It has been Kings. Peace. Bye for now.